Prince Harry, Meghan Markle romance hurt by Kate Middleton, Queen, ampersand Camilla Parker Bowles royal feud? Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were set to become the royal stars this week, with their blossoming romance finally revealed in the public spotlight. But instead, a royal feud of epic scale has exploded, involving three different members of the royal family in a battle for the throne. Has Harry's relationship with Meghan been hurt by this war? Game of Thrones, royal fight explodes. New idea told readers that the palace feud has become intense, with the reportedly furious queen at the center of and responsible in part for the royal war. But her opponent, Camilla Parker Bowles, has been allegedly preparing for this fight for years, according to the publication. After years of simmering tension and built-up rage, an all-out feud has erupted between Queen Elizabeth and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall. Even those around them, including the most experienced palace staff members, were reportedly shocked and horrified by the royal showdown. Palace showdown timed to steal Prince Harry's romance spotlight? The feud allegedly exploded just days prior to Prince Harry's public appearance with Meghan Markle. Was it time to steal their spotlight? If so, it may have succeeded, with the 91-year-old royal ruler reportedly facing up to Camilla. The 91-year-old monarch is finally taking on Camilla over her sabotage and ruthless campaign to push the queen out. Rumors of Camilla attempting to get her husband Prince Charles named king have swirled for some time. Now, however, it is thought to be the supposedly secret code name for Parker Bowles' plan, which is Operation 70 in honor of Charles' upcoming birthday, which proved to be the tipping point. Queen vs. Camilla in furious feud. It is not Kate Middleton who played any role in stealing the spotlight from Prince Harry's romance with Meghan Markle. With Harry a member of the royal family, it is inevitable that any feud will eventually involve him, forcing him to take sides at a time when he wants to put his focus on Meghan. But it was the Queen's alleged fury that sparked the confrontation with Camilla, a palace aide told New Idea. The Queen was furious. After more than 6 decades of service to the monarchy and Commonwealth, the Queen reportedly found it offensive that Camilla would wage war. Parker Bowles' alleged Operation 70, reportedly designed to push out the Queen, made the monarch particularly outraged, according to the staff member. Kate Middleton gets involved. Kate Middleton has taken on her own alleged role in this feud, with insiders telling Yahoo that royal staff members were even more shocked to learn that Kate reportedly was involved as well in the fight for the royal throne. It is not the Queen who has royal staff's heads turning. It is the alleged feud between Kate Middleton and Camilla. For those who believe that it is always the women behind the throne who power the world, Kate and Camilla appear to be proof of that theory. Staunchly defending her husband Prince William, Middleton reportedly wants Will to bypass his father and become the King of England. Kate's reported desire has made Camilla furious at her daughter-in-law, according to Yahoo. Prince Harry and Prince William keep their cool while William's wife Kate Middleton battles with his mother-in-law. The prince seems to have decided to focus on finding a way to respond to those rumors about his brother Prince Harry's romance. William succeeded in at least momentarily stealing the royal spotlight himself by coming up with a perfect answer to Harry's and Meghan's relationship, noted Harper's Bazaar. Prince Harry has continued to successfully avoid talking about his romance with Markle since they began dating last year. But Harry's first public appearance with Meghan at a tennis tournament during the Invictus Games in Toronto was thought to be a significant milestone, particularly since they held hands while sitting side by side in the front row. As for Prince William's thoughts on Harry's girlfriend and blossoming romance, Kate Middleton appears to have taught her husband to protect his younger brother. When William visited a company that makes vellum for royals in Parliament, the general manager teased the prince that his firm would be creating Harry and Meghan's marriage documents. If Prince Harry marries Meghan, then his certificate will be in our vellum. Rather than give away any hints to how Harry feels about Markle, William just laughed a nice laugh, revealed the general manager. Kate clearly has trained her husband how to keep romantic secrets successfully.